Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, we all lived through the 70s. The clothes, the music, the heartwarming but rarely amusing Ziggy cartoons. Now, later, who are we to look at these two fine young men and say, you there, I sit in judgment of you. On you? No, of you. I think not.
Mr. Spiral Gyra, your turn.
Good eve, sirs. Knowest thou why I have asked thee to tarry?
By leave, sir, no. Hath we some wrong done?
Ooh, je tombe, sir.
Shaggy, take flight. It's the devilish apparition.
Tell us, officer, did you find any incriminating material in the van?
Affirmative. Yes.
Such as?
5-6 pizza boxes, eye drops, some clips.
You mean this young lady's hairpins? You'll have to do better than that, officer.
There was this incense, Jamaican love.
And I might add, if we were to arrest everyone who's in possession of this product, there'd be a heck of a lot fewer people Jamaican love tonight. So, Miss Dingley, how would you characterize your friend's odd behavior?
When they get nervous, they laugh, and they're always hungry. That's it.
Nothing further.
Miss Dingley, describe for us what we're seeing.
That would be us investigating something.
Mm-hmm. And this?
Well, I don't really remember.
Oh, let's see if we can refresh your memory. Your Honor, people's 18. These, and of course, this.
Hello, Scoob! It just dawned on me! Scooby Dooby!
Those clips are all taken out of context. You're just trying to make us look goofy and paranoid.
Goofy? Paranoid? Nothing further.